It's no secret to you that I love nature by the content of the videos. And so I just want to show you real fast one of my favorite little bits of fruit. This is called a pawpaw tree. And I'm just going to get close to the fruit so you can see it. So this tree is characterized by broad leaves, and they're typically in well-drained soil. You'll find them along creeks. But here they are. And please wait until these are dark and they fall to the ground, because if you eat a green one, you may throw up like I have before. So there's your pawpaw tree. They are found throughout the Midwest along creeks. And this little grove is really quite plenteous in terms of the pawpaw yield. Pawpaw is spelled P-A-W-P-A-W. Near the feet noise naked.